And now he deserves to celebrate.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And Bernardo Silva does the rest. He hits through the back of the ball with such power. What a great finish that is.